Hey, good evening, guys. Yes, a major development, but to some degree, it was the natural progression in all of these things. Already, major health departments in Metro Denver had issued versions of their own stay-at-home order. The city and county of Denver issued a stay-at-home order on Monday. The governor doing this a short time ago for the entire state. Let's walk you through real quickly, if we could show you on the screen again, when this takes effect. Thursday, 6 a.m. So Thursday, 6 a.m., the order lasts until April 11th. Now, that end date is always flexible, but it's important because it gives you some sense of when the governor thinks this crisis, and this is what it is, a crisis, will peak in our state. So perhaps he thinks that the COVID-19 crisis will peak sometime between now and April 11th. So the order lasts until then. The other development is that the governor has just signed a letter to President Trump asking for the president of the United States to declare Colorado a major disaster area, just like the president has done to New York, just like he has done to California. Here is Governor Polis a short time ago.
Now, look, we requested that Coloradans follow this step and we cut down workplace density. And while isolation, social isolation has increased and distancing has increased, it's not yet reached the number that we need to save lives and contain the spread of the virus, which is why we are resorting to this measure, this extreme measure, at this time to make sure that people know that they need to stay in their homes whenever possible. We're issuing this stay-at-home order to save lives.
And again, to be clear, what this order still allows you to do, if you're an essential employee, that means you fall under a lot of umbrellas, whether it's banking or whether it's child care or perhaps you fall under health care, medical personnel, you'll still be able to go to work on Thursday after 6 a.m. Everyone in Colorado will still be allowed to go get groceries. You'll be allowed to get pharmaceutical supplies, go to pharmacies, get your medical supplies. And as other orders have been, you will be allowed to take a brief walk or exercise. So that is the current order from Governor Jared Polis. Jeremy and Aristea, if you're wondering again, why did he wait until today to do this? Again, over 20 governors around our country have already done this. He says the current state measures just weren't sufficient to battle COVID-19. Colorado now up to 19 deaths statewide. Jeremy Aristea?
Yeah, big news.